Done.
So you've probably seen you do a girl's dance.
Yeah, the tunage, yeah, the music.
Tracy!
Oh, Tracy's getting done doggy style.
Liam has been rude on you, Tracy.
God, don't do that to me. Get off me.
All of the half warehouse mates are in the yard.
I really want a zigzag. Ah, if you want to be my lover, you got to get with my friends. Make it last forever. Friendship never ends.
I'll just take it out.
What are you doing? Well, that one's not me, so it's all right. No.
This is called the airdrop. You ready? She screams like you're about to kill her.
I know.
It's really quite,
disturbing. Oh, my God.
This call is so wrong. We should actually be getting in it.
Was that just a call?
Yeah.
For me?
Yeah. It's one of the twins. To be fair, David and Cara should be able to tell them exactly what you're doing, which is fuck all.
Yeah.
And it does wind up a bit, doesn't it, Aime?
Yeah, because it does when you're hearing them having fun.
It does wind up when I hear them.
But it's not been this bad. This is the first day it's been this bad. Mm. Normally we only hear occasionally, don't we? Mm.
Yeah, today. It's probably because there's new people there.
Why is it so much today?
Because there's new people and they're to have fun with, I suppose, probably.
Yeah.
David's quite hands-on. He's quite into play fighting and things, so yeah, he's basically just frustrated. Are you struggling a bit with it?
What?
Being here and hearing that.
This is a bit frustrating.
David, Carol and Cara Louise are in the garden.
It's a nice gentleman and stuff joining, but
I mean, the bears really freaked me out. Teddy's at first, because I thought he was having a sexual relationship with him. But it explained that he didn't have many friends until he went to university, so that's how he developed a friendship with the
bears.
Stuffed animals.
Somebody, I can't remember who it was, but somebody thought he was acting.